Michael Parietti. Mike Parietti from the 6 Boot Park Road, Suffolk, New York. And I just wanted to comment on the fact that a few weeks ago I was reading the newspaper and I saw that Dr. Klein was quoted. A reporter asked him if he had fulfilled his responsibility as the superintendent of schools to determine if these private schools that were receiving funding from the district, if they were teaching an equivalent curriculum or the required curriculum that they're supposed to teach if they get this funding. And I'll never forget when I read his quote, he flippantly said, "Well, we don't have the resources to do that." And that was just one of the most stunning things I've ever, in this whole controversy that I've ever read. To think that we're going to take money from our public schools, where we are struggling to teach our children to be upstanding citizens, law-abiding citizens, self-reliant citizens, so that they can go out and make a living and contribute to society. We're going to take money from that effort and just hand it over to any hillbilly that buys a shack and calls it a school? And you have no idea what they're teaching? I mean, they could be teaching the complete opposite of self-reliance and obeying the laws. You have no idea what they're teaching. So you don't have the resources to verify the curriculum, but you've got the resources just handed over to them. And I would say to Mr. Walcott, if you're going to make any recommendations, I think one simple recommendation is to say, well, before you give those resources away, then use those resources to set up some sort of infrastructure or ability or process to determine what curriculum is being taught in these schools. Because if you've got the resources to give it away, then you've got the resources to set up the infrastructure or whatever processes you need to do to verify that the proper curriculum is being taught. And I think that one fact is one of those emblematic things of the whole situation here around Ramapo. I think it is evidence for the fact that the board is favoring their own school system over the public school system, which is, it is a massive conflict of interest. And the reason I say that is simply, I know that you would never let money be diverted away from your schools and hand it over to schools of unknown certification when we don't even know what they're teaching. You would never allow money from your community to be diverted to another community when they had not been certified. And I'm not saying that all the private schools are not teaching the proper curriculum, but if there's one school, and I'm sure there's probably many, where this money is being taken away from our schools, which are the fabric of our society, we're trying to teach our children to become contributing members of society, and we're taking money away from the effort of giving away to people of unknown origin and credibility, that is truly shocking.